can't believe it.
Well, you're not as steady as you used to be when you were steadier. What was that, honey? Testing the light?
It's bouncing off, you know what?
Oh, good heavens, to match my other one, that's perfect.
Nothing else, then. I was just up to keep from moving.
Oh, that's great.
It's a 20-pounder.
I got two of them. Thanks, son. That's exactly... Oh, boy, I needed that. I saw one the other day up at Casey's. Oh, that's perfect, Mo.
That's not a way.
Right.
Huh?
Get the ribbon out of the bow.
You got a dumbbell
somewhere too. I did? Oh, I've got plenty. You don't use them?
Mom, you want to share?
Son, that's perfect.
How about you open yours and I'll do it?
Oh, no. I'm not going to.
Come on, Mom, let's get a
I'm not going to get no.
Yeah.
That's yours.
For me?
Mm-hmm. Yes, it's for me.
You got to know.
This is terrible, Mom, that you did this.
I can tell.
After what we said. We don't get each other gifts for Christmas, you know that. Huh?
Mom, did you use enough bows on that one?
I'll save this and we can wrap everything.
I didn't see the front of it with the bows. I guess I'm not going to.
Don't think you used a little much paper there, Mother?
I had to go.
Where did you learn how to wrap?
Did you see it, Ralph? There's not any paper that is
but there's enough not bows
necessary.
To wrap around it.
Huh? The concrete's too wet. Huh? You're stirring it too fast. Don't forget to put the shovel away.
I don't believe it.
Take the bows off there for him, Mom.
You want to try relaxing, Mom? My God.
What are you going to be when you're 80?
Alone?
Really?
What if no?
It's like a blanket.
How are we going to live a nice, quiet, peaceful
quiet.
Life?
Sure. Lady Pepperall.
Just open it.
Sensational blanket.
For your side of the bed. You're always screaming about a blanket.
Only because you're raiding my side. Ooh, that feels nice.
I know.
Huh?
Doesn't that feel nice?
Yeah. You know what she's going to have
open it, Skip.
You know what she's going to put on my tombstone?
What?
She figured it out. She told me the other night. A little sign that says, rest in peace until we meet again. Huh.
I can tell you're thrilled.
That is a big one.
Yeah, that's interesting.
You don't like it?
Well, I don't know how
yeah.
Well, I mean, it's such a synthetic, I don't know whether we wouldn't be better with a little quilt or something. What is this material, sweetheart?
Well, it's like that velvet, you know, it's like a real
it's
soft
feel. It's just for looks.
No.
It's obviously not going to be very functional.
Why?
Can you see cereal on this?
Oh, Skip,
can you see
please.
Cookies on this?
No.
Can you see milk on this?
No.
I rest my case.
Skip, come what? On. Feel that, Rob. Doesn't that feel really nice?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't need one, though.
Oh. A Doberman. A Doberman pin.
You don't need one, Rob?
No, I like it, but you know, hey, I...
You don't need one, Rob?
Oh, thanks, sweetheart. I really appreciate this.
Lucky guy.
Oh. What is wrong with that cover? I thought you'd be tickled with it.
I am. I was hoping it was a leather jacket for me.
Try that out.
Oh, that's really funny.
Yeah?
I've never quite seen one like that either.
Grandma and Grandpa Matthews have one. It's blue. This is a leather jacket from Berman's, right?
You know what I'd like to have, Pop, is one of those quilts that they make at the church.
Just what I needed. More underwear. Cool. That's what I need. Thank you.
Oh, to preserve my original beauty, wash at least once a year.
Thank you. Where'd you guys get these socks? These are pretty.
Look at the racy underwear this kid got, Pop.
Show Grandpa the racy underwear.
Very nice.
You want some of those, don't you? Those bikinis?
Oh,
huh?
Bikinis.
I think you opened Grandpa's box by mistake.
Oops. Thank you.
kid.
Past that stage.
What?
Well, that matches those. That matches the pink on the pillows there, doesn't it?
That'd be a nice throw one for right there. You know.
Yeah, it would be, since you don't want it on the bed.
No.
Pink. Awesome. Thank you. I really thank you very much. I really need
what size do you take? 32?
For I don't know.
30?
Those are turtlenecks.
These are extra large.
Oh, I thought they were shorts.
You know
yeah, them? But I got them or whatever. I want you to try them on, though. Okay, just go ahead and...
Okay, these are... Thank you. I really, really appreciate these. Awesome.
He likes those turtlenecks with his sweater.
Yeah, it changes your mind.
Yeah. You're right.
I know. Come on, one more try, you'll change your mind.
No, you're right.
I'm right about what?
That is nice.
Okay, I'm opening. It is black... And white.
And red all over.
That sweater. Thank you. Awesome.
That's the one I can use, sweetheart.
No.
You just, is that a large?
You just stick
I
with your
you
cover.
I thought you
already
got some sweaters.
Thank you. I do.
50 sweaters.
They go awesome with that white turtleneck.
Is that beautiful?
They go awesome with
that
white
turtleneck.
That is a beautiful sweater.
Yeah, I could wear that with this white turtleneck.
Isn't that too big for them, though?
No, they
well, they wear big. That, you know, that large.
Big?
Yeah.
The bulky look.
Holy, it'd be fine if you.
In fact, take off that purple one right now and put that on and see what it.
If not, I'll just wear it, Pat. Or you and I can wear it.
He's too. I don't know.
He's too well, I like that maroon one he just took off. That's a beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Seems to me the last time we went to get rounds, he bought two or three sweaters.
He did.
When was that? A
couple of weeks ago.
This is awesome. This
oh, that is beautiful. That really is beautiful, you know what? Wait a minute, let me see you first.
Oh, it looks different there. It looks better, but I thought it'd be much too large.
Okay.
Well, you want some slack in here because he always wears a shirt underneath it.
Okay, there's
By the
my
way,
cover.
You got Johnny's address?
Mm hmm.
Yes. I want to send him a check for Christmas. I was hoping he'd be up here.
Boy, that does look good. That's a perfect size.
Yeah, that is a...
Well...
Yeah.
Yeah, that's from Robbie.
Uh-huh. Very nice, very nice. Tell me this is candy.
Not easy to open, huh?
I hate to tear things.
Just tear it.
I don't know. No, I know my knowing my sweet tooth. Oh, brother, this is terrific. Oh my.
I'm gonna go up and try my cover
oh,
out.
Oh my. Thank you very much.
What would you get?
Hershey Bob.
Oh, great.
My weakness.
Did you unwrap them all? Did you unwrap them all?
There's more? Good heavens, Murray.
I assume they were all the same.
Yeah, they are.
Well, then why take them
off? Oh, okay. Well, I just want to make sure that you realize that. That you didn't throw
well,
the other way with
right?
the paper, you know?
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Yes, the rest are jammed.
That is one thing I really love. I shouldn't.
The Hershey's with almonds.
Yeah, they're so damn fat.
You remember when more?
She's a good cook, hey? Mm-hmm.
You want a beer?
Delicious.
No, okay.
Good, good, Maureen.
Somebody going to
Maureen too.
We're going to say some grace today.
Yes,
we
did. That's it. Mm-hmm.
One of these guys get to digging here.
Yeah, we're going to say it, huh?
We're going to find
the
song
of the Holy Spirit.
Bless us, O Lord.
Bless us, O Lord. Bless us, O Lord. Bless us, O Lord. Bless us, O Lord. Bless us, O Lord. Bless us, O Lord. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Way to go, Del.
This is delicious.
Church today, Del?
Huh. Oh, yes.
Yeah. Did you go to church?
Mm-hmm.
Did you go up there and confess all your sin?
You go through. We're all back. Del says, do you remember when Dad had us? Boy, everybody had to be in the car half an hour ahead of time, roll the mess.
You're late for a lot of things, but don't be late for marriage.
That's right. I don't remember that, Del.
I do.
I remember wetting in the bed when I was 2 years old. That's all I remember.
Tell us about mine.
Remember that? I don't like that.
No, but my sister told me. My older sister said I wet the bed. She had to sleep with me to keep me cut 1.5 years old, and I was still wet in the bed. And she said she put a diaper on me one night, and I never went to bed after that.
No.
You were 18 at the time?
Who's that, Louise? Mm-hmm. I don't know if that's true.
Louise is old.
Tell us about Mom smoking in the bathroom, blowing.
I was mad.
Oh.
Cigarettes out there. And Grandma would say, somebody is smoking in here.
Mother would always give us a big party during the summer.
Mm-hmm.
And it was Rook, I believe.
It was Rook.
And she gave us this big party. She'd have about 24 for Margaret and me, you see.
Mm-hmm.
And it'd play in the sunroom and the living room and all. And she'd have a lovely prize. Well, all the kids do this, see, in the group. Mm-hmm. And
it's
oh, that is good.
How bad you
could. Well, I can't get that in there.
This big party.
Mm-hmm. I got some, Mother. Thank you. I got some. Mother?
No, thank you. Getting ready for this party out. You know, and all the kids